Sneaky, sneaky. Welcome to Smokescreen. Yeah, you see, we're still
out, the yes.
Problem.
Good times, but for you, party is over. If a guard sees you from now on, you will get more than finger wagging. You understand? And remember, they will have cameras too. Now, based on satellite images, the compound is on south side of the island. This is likely place he is keeping Mini Madrazo's files. We do our reconnaissance, we come back to sub to make a plan of attack. But let us not get ahead of ourselves. First things first, it looks like there is a security checkpoint ahead. You must get through without being seen or the guards will drag you back to the party by your delicate parts.
They're gonna make me do stealth in this fucking game. Did they not watch watch our delivery EMP video? God damn it. Alright. Can I, like, go around, or is there gonna be another barbed wire fence in my way? God!
Remember, your weapons are back on the plane. Don't even think about punching one of these guys. We must not blow our cover. If they see you, surrender, play dumb, and hope they don't gut you like my Uncle Vlad preparing fish.
I can't, oh my god, are you serious? Okay.
It is not only guards you must be looking out for, Capitan. CCTV will be everywhere. Do not let the cameras get a look at you.
You leave the island, god damn it. How am I supposed to get in there then? Alright, let's take a look at that. Okay. Well, I can't cross this terrain. Where am I supposed to go? Jeez, all the way over there? It's insane! Oh my god. Such a large map that nobody can explore. Good lord. Alright, let's fast forward. Yeah, I'm back and I have a boat. All the way around. Oh shit! Grand Theft Auto. Rockstar, this isn't what I play Grand Theft Auto for. Whoop, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, how close can I get? Oh, we can go all the way around. Alright, keep going. Woo! What I'm really trying to do is find a way in. I can't get up there. Let's fast forward again. We gotta get in the compound.
Okay, you should be able to see the compound now.
Oh, shit.
Take a good look. That's where the files must be. But based on my information, there is also a security checkpoint ahead of you, yes? Well, now is not the time for full frontal, Capitan. We must be clever. So we use their CCTV against them. Wait there.
In the open? Can I hide at least?
Okay, next step. If I am reading satellite images correctly, there is communications tower near your current position. If I am right, it should be visible. It will be the highest point on the island. If there is anywhere we can hack CCTV and use it to see inside compound, it is there. I have sent you the coordinates for where I think it is.
I think it's that tower. Don't look at me. Don't mind me. No. Do we gotta fast forward again, for goodness sake? Cause, look, I don't have a lot to say right now, and it's really boring. Cause I'm trying to concentrate on this. Good. So, yeah, why don't we fast forward? Where's the time go? This is our last one, but we've been fast-forwarding so much that I've been playing much longer than I realize. And, I want to eat the chili that Lee and I made. Don't look at me. Bro, so don't look at me. God, I gotta get right there, man. He's looking right at it. Catch me now.
I will need signals box to get patched in. Have a look around for it.
Okay. I don't want to get caught right now. I'll be really upset if I get caught. I'm sorry, I had the base locations tower. Climb the tower itself for our fence. Okay, just signal box. Fuck. I gotta get in. How do I get in? Message said. Oh, they're gonna catch me.
Try looking up high, perhaps on tower platform.
Yeah, well. I just realized there's a gate here. Grand Theft Auto gonna learn that we don't want stealth. Rockstar. What is Rockstar gonna learn? Okay. Hack into the signal box. Let's do it.
Okay, let's have a look. The cameras may be new, but the system is old. Wires and circuits, Captain.
Right.
To give me access, you must connect the wires from the left to the right. You need to reach the target voltage number in the middle.
Okay. 33. Okay. do that real quick. 5, 23, 27. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess it was that easy. I guess that was just a gimme.
Add numbers from top to bottom. And remember, some connections have multipliers. You must experiment. You need exactly target voltage to bypass security. Perfect. I have the camera feed in front of me now. I have uploaded app to your phone for you to see too.
Okay. Now what do I do? Can I get out of here? Can I get into the heist proper? Like, I don't. Did I get stuck? Am I stuck now? Is this what happened?
Okay, this must be inside the compound. Looks like Mr. Rubio. And Gustavo. He was at the plane.
It's late.
Oh, is that a panther in there? You know, there is old Russian proverb. Do not trust German with panther.
Okay.
Oh shit! Oh no! This will sting. Oh!
Okay.
No! Bob, it's going to.
And Rockstar's really going for it, I guess.
You see?
Panther.
This
shit.
Is a lesson to us all, I think. If our friend had known the Russian proverb, he would not be cat food now, yes?
Worse, this guy getting mauled by a panther, or Gonzalez getting chopped in half with a chainsaw on the street. That game is insane. I don't see anything over here. Nothing over here. Oh, the basement. That seems
secure. Basement. Reinforced walls. This is promising. Look around on the camera.
Yeah. Well, here's something interesting. Oh, my.
And bingo! Military-grade safe with a dead-drop cylinder. This must be it. We will need the security code. You cannot rely on finding it open like this.
No, you don't think so?
So, we know location of files, but we still must find out how to get to basement. Keep looking through camera feeds.
Okay. Alright, basement storage.
Hard cash? Okay. Always welcome. I will mark location.
Excellent. Thanks. Oh.
I do not know if this painting is good, but I know it is expensive. I will note location here.
Okay. So, since it was a little bit of a rough.
This looks like Mr. Rubio's office. And there,
day.
An elevator.
The day.
It does not go up, so we know it must take him down to the vault. Up
and,
top again. Fingerprint scanner. We will have to find a way to bypass this. There will be more to see on the other camera feeds, but we have the essentials. You can leave when you are ready.
Elaine and Joe, they don't play this game. Tom doesn't play this game. Like, we have fun, sort of, but for all three of us, I think it's sort of become a job. Exit the circuit, and now I can keep going. Since I can do this by myself, I figure why not? Buys me time for us to get back to Doomsday. Oop, cash.
Okay, position locked.
And, gets me more time with you to just do this.
Gold! I see. I have made a note on the planning board.
It's not gonna be a big payday. I can't imagine I'm gonna make my money back for this fucking submarine. More gold.
Nice. That's on your planning screen now.
Tight, tight. More gold.
Adding to planning screen.
Oh my god. There's so much. Okay. I wanna eat some chili.
Location
but I also wanna fucking play some of this. Oh, there you go.
You see that keypad on the door? This must be a way into the compound, if you can find the code. A guard will have it somewhere. Too risky to check now. You must look when you are here for the operation itself.
I thought it might be fair for me to do this as a smoke screen. Because, well, first of all, I would be more entertaining. At the very least.
The spikes on the wall are broken. Maybe with a rope you could climb through?
But... Wait, what was I saying? I remember. I wanted to do this as a smokescreen, because, that would be more entertaining, but also because, I wouldn't really be paying attention as well. And, you know, this is basically the same kind of format that they were trying to do, that they were trying to start in, the casino heist, where it's like, hey, pay attention to this stuff, and, you know, scope this shit out, and then you can actually, like, really plan out this heist with your friends. And, of course, Joe and Elaine and I weren't gonna do that. We wanted to be told what to do. And that's why it went so badly. The casino heist went so badly. And, why our payout was so low. Because we sucked. And we weren't paying attention, and we weren't coordinating. And so it seems unfair for me to do the same thing here, but be more cognizant, even though, again, I wouldn't record this anyway, because it would, because I wouldn't be interesting, I'd be focused. Okay, I think I've cycled through all the cameras, let me just do this one more time. Courtyard, nothing to see. Okay, basement, yes, okay. Let's exit. Now, can I get out of here, please?
Very good. We think we know where the files are kept. This is the vital information, but there will be much more to learn. Entrances and exits to find, tools, equipment, and of course the really important things. Cash, valuables, contraband.
Okay.
At the minimum, I suggest you look at the North Dock before you leave. This is the one you passed on the way to the party. I suspect there will be much to learn there. Just do not let the guards see you. The less trouble we cause, the better.
Someone's bound to see me. Where? Why did I do that? Where? Why didn't you have me do that first? Honestly. If you're gonna tell me it was useful, god. Killing me. Pavel. That's all we've been through. Getting hungry. There's no way I'm getting out of here. In that. We gotta go on foot. God do it. Fast forward! Alright, we gotta wrap this up. It's getting late. I am hungry. I want to spend time with my wife, Grand Theft Auto. So, you know.
You are at the Northern Dock, yes? Send me a photograph. I need to see the water and the dockside. Then I can make estimates for use as a possible infiltration point.
Take a photo of the waterway. It's okay. Lee just came out and she's like, sorry. Like, I'm sorry. I'll just be a little bit longer. I'm talking to you. I'm okay.
Okay.
I have to be in control of the situation when I'm talking. Like, that's the only thing. Like, I just clam up if you just come out there and I'm talking to myself.
Okay.
It'll just be a little bit longer. I'm hungry. I want chili. So much chili. You just kept trying to make it spicier and spicier. This is long. Yes, Pavel.
Photograph received. This would make good infiltration point, but as I suspected, we would need to acquire smaller vessel. My submarine is many things, Captain, but small is not one of them.
Fucking.
I am looking
cracker.
Again at this picture, Captain. Do you see the boat on the water?
Yes.
That is classic cartel transport craft.
Okay.
But what have they been transporting? Don't worry. This is a rhetorical question. Look around the warehouses nearby. We can make note of any stashes we find and swing by to collect them when we come for Mini Madrazo's files.
Secondary targets are installed under the cryopheric glass. These can be sold to the buyer along to the primary target. Coming a variety of types can be found across the whole primary. Cash, weak, okay, and gold paintings. Okay. Alright, we have to at least... Okay. We have to at least finish scoping. Send to Pavel.
Aha! As I suspected. All packaged up and ready to steal. If you find your way back here during the operation, you will be able to get into this lockup no problem. And if we find the right tools nearby, you can do it silently. Have a good look around. Anything we can use to break the lock. Bolt cutters, perhaps. This kind of thing should be easy to find at the docks.
Funny that I found the weed first. You just kept trying to make it spicier and spicier, man. We dumped an entire bottle of a habanero hot sauce that we like. Oh my god. You really want me to take pictures of bulk on it? Oh my god. This is so stupid. Alright. Fuck. Put my fucking ass on the line for a picture of bulk.
Perfect! There is no need to take them now. We note down the location, come back for them when we are here for the main operation, and use them to quietly break into any lockups we find. This way, we do not carry any extra weight, and we do not leave a loose end for Mr. Rubio to follow.
All right.
So, Capitan, you see the value of extra reconnaissance, yes?
Yes, that's why I did it.
There may be other infiltration points to find on the island. Other tools, other resources, other stashes to raid. There is much to discover in paradise, yes? The longer you spend investigating now, the more options you have. Anything you find, just send me a photograph.
I think we're
when you are finished on the island, get back to the airstrip. Talk to the pilot. He will get you home. But don't worry, this party will be going for a long time. You can return to island whenever you wish.
Okay, so I've gotten to do stuff on the island.
Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends.
I get it, Paul. So these two episodes, I've been getting to the island, on the island, and exploring the island, and so far, very nice, Rockstar, very nice to, very nice of you to, create a whole new island. We did not expect that. Thanks so much for adding
aside
to the
from
map.
The compound, the island has only a few built-up areas. The airstrip, the main dock in the center, and the smaller dock to the north. Then, of course, there are the fields for Mr. Rubio's crop, and the cove for the party. All of these will have things to learn, things to log, but complete reconnaissance does not finish here. Look through the quiet areas, the secluded spots. These, too, will hold vital intelligence.
Anyone.
You know, Captain, this party was the perfect opportunity for this kind of operation. The guards must find drunk millionaires and celebrities wandering around all over the place. The perfect cover.
Okay. Thank you very much, Rockstar. But it's not Grand Theft Auto 6. So. But whatever. It's fine. We're gonna play it. We're gonna make ourselves a little money. We're gonna hang out.
Try to have a little fun. You are at the airstrip. Before you go, one more thing. Could make a very big difference. Take a look at the control tower and send me a photograph.
Okay.
I need a close-up look at it.
Oh my god, damn. Killing me, Paul. I wanna eat chili. That it? Alright, hang on. Is this gonna be good enough? Alright. Is that good? Can I send that?
Yes, this tower provides main coordinates of air defenses. You disable this when you are here for main operation, and we have some interesting options. Maybe we can bring in reinforcements. I have some contacts who would be interested, I think. Okay, that's the last essential piece of information. Whenever you are ready, Captain, talk to the pilot and head for home.
Makes sense.
And of course, come back here. For party,
we'll see if we can try to steal
around. Whenever you wish, yes? A tour manager's job is never done.
Disable air defenses or support crew be called it by then. Okay. If I remember, which, you know, spoiler, is not fucking likely. Alright. Let's go back home. And we'll pick
all
up
right.
We'll
ready
pick up
go?
Enrique
next time.
Right this
we'll,
way.
Hi. And we'll come back here
leaving,
and...
Are we? Yeah, no problem. I told you I was being a good
do
boy.
Do stuff
practically
together.
Sober. Straight,
okay.
Balanced, the ups and downs in perfect alignment. Yeah, it's a proper razor back there. But we are off-ski. Not even
I
going back for
do.
One more tune. Nah, not even a little one. Let's go then. No more boogies, no afters. No watching the sun come up over the ocean in the one place on the planet we can guarantee the marching powder won't run out. Ah, fuck it. You know what? I'm staying, Keith.
I don't care.
I don't care if I don't have a ride home. Dave will find a way. This thing
okay.
ain't over yet. Let's have some!
I don't care. I'm glad you're staying. I don't want to be around you. Okay. Scoped out the island, we've gone to the island, we're going to try to steal weed, and we're going to steal the documents, and try to make some money, and it's you and me. Okay. I don't want to say goodbye until any of this is done and I have a chance to save, because I'm not playing more. In Intel complete. Successfully gathered intel on Kaio Perico. Yes, you can see I am now fucking broke! Thank you, Rockstar! So many messages. Okay. Well, I'll pick up next time. That's gonna be redundant, but until next time.
We have a bright future on this island, Captain. After the Madrazo job is done, perhaps we return self-employed, yes? Very promising. For now, the essential information is ours. I will inform Mini Madrazo. Come back to the sub when you are ready to start the next phase of preparations. Okay. And don't forget, you have open ticket back to the island. Perhaps there is more to find. Or perhaps you wish to listen to kind of music, huh? I do not blame you.
Yeah, I'm not gonna scope out more. I'm gonna get right into it. Until next time.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, why not press the like button? If you'd like to see more of our stuff, you can subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to click on the bell if you'd like to get notifications whenever we post something new. Thanks again, and we hope you'll join us next time.